Tony, it's Donna. I have a rather pressing matter that requires your particular skills. Please call me at my office as soon as you can. Got to help me. O'Donovan's got evidence linking me to Salvatore. We're sunk.
Calm down. Evidence goes missing every day. Not to mention judges, witnesses, jurors.
I hope you see it that way. One of my men has been following the guy with the evidence. He'll meet you under the overpass in Newport.
Did they short drink again?
Tony, the evidence is in that van up ahead. You have to fight your way in, get the van back to DL. Good luck.
Thank you.
down. Took care of that mess for you. Everything should be cool now.
Really?
You got no more links to organized crime. You're whiter than white. You could be the Pope.
The Pope. Watch this.
Although no links can be proved between Donald Love and Liberty City's organized crime, it seems his friendship with mobsters, including Tony Cipriani, have counted heavily against him in voters' eyes. The past few hours have seen his popularity plummet. He is deemed, it seems, unfit for office.
Unfit? Because of you. Yeah, and it's all your fault.
My fault?
Oh, yeah.
My fault.
I can't believe the sacrifices I've made for this town. And do you know what my weakness has been the entire time? Humility. And now I'm ruined, bankrupt. $20 million in the hole. Gone. Bankrupt. Done. Arrivederci. Bankrupt!
Hey, tough guy, it's McCaffrey. The feds have caught up with your boss, Salvatore, and they're real pissed. He's gonna take the heat for every crime in this city. So we never met. Understood?
What's your problem, pal?